How about the breeders? How do you prepare your breeders?
My breeders, in November, I vaccinate them for PMV. I vaccinate the whole loft. I vaccinate my young birds after they're 2 months old. That's another thing. My young birds, I don't do anything. They don't get any help or anything for the first 2 months because I want their immune system to develop. So I don't give them anything. And if the bird has something wrong with him, he has to defeat that on his own, or else he doesn't stay. When I do that, after I give them the PMV shot and do all that stuff, then in November, like I said, I do all my birds again, the young birds again, so they get two shots and every other bird gets one. And then I treat for canker, respiratory and all that stuff before I put them together. And this is all done in November. And I usually pair my birds, I used to pair them early, but again, being old, I don't want to go out in the Buffalo area. The temperature is 30 degrees or lower a lot of times, and the water freezes, and it's a hassle to breed early birds like in what's the name. And that's another fallacy that guys don't realize. If you're on the darkening system, all you need is 8 or 9 weeks. So say, for example, if you're going to have your racing season in, say, the second week in August, you can pair the birds up, say Washington's birthday. And so you get your youngsters, you're throwing them over at April 23rd. So you need 8 weeks, so you got May 23rd, June 23rd, and you're not racing till August. So you can get your birds through the darkening system. You don't need to have early bred pigeons, which a lot of guys think that you have to do. And that's what a lot of the, I know when I was flying, they said, oh, I don't want to breed early young ones, or I don't want to do that. But you don't have to. But anyway, getting back to the breeders, I get them all set and I pair them up around the Washington's birthday. And I usually take myself now about 35 or 40 young ones for myself. I have 15 pair of breeders. And I always try to bring in one or two hens to thinking that I made them to my best cockbirds. And I find out if the thing hits, the birds stay. If it doesn't, they don't.
Sure, sure.